CaterCon Early Life and Education. Khan was born in Kabul, Afghanistan in 1937. His father was Abdul Rahman Khan from Kandahar, while his mother was Iqbal Begum from Pishin, British India, now in Balochistan, Pakistan. Khan had three brothers, Shamsur Rahman, Fazal Rahman and Habib-ur Rahman. He is an ethnic Pashtun of the Kakar tribe. Khan was raised in the Kumatipura neighborhood of Mumbai. He enrolled in a local municipal school and later in the Ismail Yusuf College, after which he obtained a master's diploma in engineering, MIE, from the Institution of Engineers, India, specializing in civil engineering. Between 1970 and 1975, he taught at M.H. Sabu Siddiq College of Engineering in Baikula as a professor of civil engineering. While performing in a play named Tash K. Pady, he was noted by comedian Aga, who then suggested actor Dilip Kumar to see the play. Dilip Kumar was impressed and signed him up for his next film Sagina and Bairag. During an interview to Rediff, Khan recalled this as the incident that started his film career. He used to write plays for theaters and was subsequently offered to write the script of Jawani Diwani, which started his career as a scriptwriter.